Breaking news just into our newsroom right now. We're getting reports of a school shooting in Maryland. We're learning the incident is at Great Mills High School. That's about 60 miles from Washington, D.C.
Now, district officials say the incident is contained right now. We have just learned the FBI has agents heading to the scene. As we speak, we're working to get more information here behind the scenes. We're going to bring those updates to you as soon as we get them.